simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Be gone, fiend! Back to the pit. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Well struck. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Decimated. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The light, the promise of safety. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In radiance, may we find victory. Executed with impunity. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Annihilated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Decisive pummeling. devastating blow. Twisted metal and splintered wood, at home amongst the headstones. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.